Muslim means someone who submits to God the Almighty. Muslim means you submit to the one creator. Muslim means the sun is a Muslim. Why? Because it submits to God. The moon is a Muslim because it submits to God. So we here before you are Muslim because we submit to God. Jesus was a Muslim because he submitted to God Almighty. Kul awwal wahad, Allahu samad, lam yalid wa lam yulad, wa lam yakul lahu kufuwan ahad. Say he is Allah, the only one, the self-sufficient master, who neither eats nor sleeps. He begets nor was he begotten. Think about that, this definition.